At a time when women make up about half of America's workforce, outdated workplace policies that make it harder for mothers to work hold our entire economy back. I take it personally as the son and grandson of some strong women who worked hard to support my sister and me, and as the husband of a brilliant woman who struggled to balance work and has raised our girls when my job often kept me away, as the father of two beautiful young ladies whom I want to be there for as much as I can, and who I hope will be able to have families and careers of their own one day. If we want American businesses to compete and win in the global economy.
As our Secretary of State.
Family leave, childcare, flexibility. These aren't frills, they're basic needs. They shouldn't be bonuses, they should be the bottom line. And that's the America I'll keep fighting for every day. Thanks, and have a great weekend.